Ladies and gentlemen, we are here to celebrate seafood.